dropping that into a lower gear will give me more torque on the twist. And I was going to use the half inch. Tony's messing around too much and not keeping track of where I put things.
Yeah, I'm getting very distracted.
Thank you, Tony. Stop to make sure. Thank you, Tony.
Yeah. We need like a t-shirt, a Twitch emote.
We really need a brand. Twitch emote for it. I also still want the new guy, Tony. Are we talking about you guys, new guys beating up the women?
You said I had like a stable full of honeys, but that was about the first. That was about the only thing I ever heard of it.
I can imagine like a poster or a metal t-shirt.
Oh, of like the old Doom poster.
Yeah, it's like you're beating up with ladies. Your hair floating away. It'd be so cool, man.
Mister.
It's mighty. Us bald guys are envious of hair like that. What else some of us?
I love it.
I don't mean to flex, but Fabio does.
What the hell is that?
That was me little wobbling this piece of.
I said I was going to town outside.
When I first started with this apprenticeship, there'd be days where the wind would be so bad, I could have sworn someone was like kicking the, like these bay doors from the outside, and I'd actually get up and go look, and of course there's no one out there. I was like, is it really? Yeah. There's no way in hell it's just the wind knocking these things back and forth on the bills. And I was like, you know what? I got a hammer in hand. If there's anyone out there, I'm gonna have to answer to